are with the royal family at this sad time. Today, we're paying our tribute to Queen Elizabeth II and ask you all to join us in observing a minute silence in her memory, which will start on the referee's whistle. Upon the end of the silence, Russell Watson will sing the national anthem, God Save the King.
God.